Do you feel how rapid growth of data and endpoints is putting pressure on your existing integration infrastructure? Are you thinking about doing the next step to meet the demands of these new fast-paced digital businesses? The time has come. Let's talk about the future of enterprise application integration. Just face it, organizations are moving away from service-oriented architecture concepts and attempts to decompose enterprise applications into services. Nowadays, enterprise architect is working almost like a zookeeper with all kinds of creatures living around. He still needs to deal with on-premise legacy enterprise applications and their proprietary connectors and protocols. At the same time, new applications are developed with microservices architecture and usually deployed to on-premise data centers or private clouds. Plus, there is a growing set of all kinds of cloud-based cognitive and business-focused services that he needs to integrate with. It is not feasible anymore to spend a couple of weeks developing and testing an adapter to a new application. Businesses are now required to have out-of-the-box connectivity with a wide range of applications and services and focus on intelligent data mapping, transformation, and orchestration. There is also a need to provide secure, controlled access to your company services through APIs. Finally, you're expected to be able to track and react on all sort of events happening in those cognitive and business-focused applications. You also need to consider a flexible deployment path. Based on the needs, integration solutions should be able to move workloads from on-premise deployments to containers, private or public clouds, or even doing a multi-cloud deployment to access data faster, effectively bringing down latency issues related to performance and cost. Last but not least, there are some tooling constraints. Your integration developers are used to powerful tooling for enterprise-level integration, while an increasing intent for line of business to work with the data directly to minimize IT involvement leads to a need of having separate tooling for both worlds. You may think that preparations for enterprise application integration future will be complex, require a lot of time and resources. Well, there is always a smarter way. As an example, take a look on next generation integration platform, IBM App Connect. IBM took over 15 years market-leading integration capabilities of Integration Bus and Message Broker as its predecessor and combined those with Infrastructure Platform as a Service solution with a configuration-based, no-code approach to simply and rapidly connect applications and data. A joint offering can maximize enterprise companies' investment by being able to integrate with legacy and modern applications and services, create and expose API and act on events. With the support of a wide range of integration styles, hundreds of secure pre-built connectors, flexible deployment options, and user-centric tooling, IBM App Connect will make your integration strategy bulletproof for the future. If you want to learn more about integration offerings from IBM, follow the link in description. Please subscribe to the channel, and thanks for watching.